So I see a container up there. And in my map, never been up there. So it's probably something new. If I figure out how to get up there, I'm gonna go get it. And then we will all know what it is. I have no idea how I've never been up here. A lot of spots I've never been up here. Alright. Looks like everything fell off the cliff, so I should be okay to pick it. Which we all know with any of my videos, I fail to get it anywhere like that. Oh crap, someone did not fall off. And let's see what we get. I have like a couple minutes before we work, so I'm kind of just throw a grenade and open it if I get hit. I have no grenade. I have this weak fire in my head. I have no good methods. I'll just break it open. And then I could help you. That's what I have to do.
Your life has dropped. You should secure your immediate.
Did not just see those recipe words. That's funny. Yeah, I'll do that. It doesn't matter. I didn't have anything good. That's my fault for playing around. Probably get my eyes, be alright. Hit the microwave. I probably should equip an actual weapon that can actually do something. My beautiful recipes. Oh man, I just thought I was there. What if they're not in there anymore? No game, don't do this to me. Yeah, it's just no god, no what's in there. Material boxes, ammo cases, and all that, I don't really need that right now. Trying to get this before I go to work. Oh, that's why I died, I forgot. Have attack stance on the assault class, and it makes your defense go down by I don't know how much. But it does go down by quite a lot. I also have that level 3, so it's it's as low as it's going, as low as it could possibly be. Because that's what they wanted to put on that class, which is probably why I want to use Scout, because it don't have any negative effects. Alright. This way. Ignore that guy. Ignore them all, which is probably the problem. And, active decoy. Small grenade pouch. Alright, I got the small grenade pouch, active decoy, and look like the barbed wire fence. So you come to the FOB. Got a burp. Teleporter 2. Run up the road a little bit. Till about, I think I was at the end of the road when I seen it. And then you climb this little mountain on the side, and you should be able to get it. Alright, now. Go mind my business and get ready for work before I'm late. Thank you for watching.